Mr. Horrible. Telephone call for Mr. Horrible. But before he can talk to the ugliest man, there's some horrible business left for him to attend to. Something unpleasant has spilled on his brain. As he sponges it off, they say, is this horrible? Is this horrible? It's the ugliest man, Mr. Horrible. We're just trying to bug you with thoughts that are dreadful. This might be a thing to annoy you with, but Mr. Horrible says I don't mind. The thing that bothers me is someone keeps moving my chair. Would you mind if we balance this glass of milk where your visiting friend accidentally was killed? Would it be okay with you if we rolled a reminder of things we'll forget to do today otherwise? Using a green magic marker, if it's alright, on the back of your head, Mr. Horrible, Mr. Horrible. We're not done with you yet, Mr. Horrible. You have to try on these pants so the ugliness man can decide if you're just as embarrassing as we think. We have to be sure about this, but Mr. Horrible says I don't mind. The thing that bothers me is someone keeps moving my chair. Someone keeps moving my chair. Bothers me is someone keeps moving my head.